and check it out soon. But we're going to head over to get something
for now. So here we are at the Raohe Night Market. So let's go. Found a store that actually sells this. It looks like popsicles, but they're actually not popsicles. They actually, I think they are kind of like jelly. So we've got the grape flavor over here. You can see how it jiggles. Just gonna take a taste now and see how it goes. Yeah, it's actually jelly. It's pretty good. So here we ordered the zutou fan, so it's basically rice being steamed, filled and steamed inside a bamboo. Now this is actually a traditional Taiwanese Aboriginal dish, and I'm really looking forward to it.
And now we have the bamboo rice. I'm trying my best to get it out. Okay, well it's basically concealed in the bamboo, it's cooked in there, it's absorbed all the aroma from the bamboo there. It's nice and yummy. You can add condiments to it, but I'm not going to. I'm just going to have it as is. Slightly dry, but I think it's because there's so many people waiting and it's just kind of dried out. And because they used pea rice instead of just normal rice. And that's why they probably suggest the condiments to it. It's still good though.
And here we have what I believe is actually roasted quail.
Gorilla quail.
I think it's quail.
Look at that. Like this. It looks scary. I'm not going to use the chopsticks because it's too hard to eat. Quite juicy and tender. Has a lot of flavour into it. They'd add some pepper, I think, on top of shallots. You don't need any sauce with it, it's just, it's already as is, it's so good. This one's good, I highly recommend this one.
By at this hurdle river place. We're just gonna take a bite and see how it goes. So here we have the herbal rib soup, and here we have herbal soup with lamb. So this is a lamb, I suppose a lamb soup
with the fresh ginger shred.
And yes, it's just got like this really one big lump of lamb. Looks delicious. Look at that meat on that bone. It is something that smells so delicious, especially good for winter. Just gonna dip into this sauce, this chili sauce that they got here. It smells so delicious. The meat just falls off the bone, and with that sauce, it's nice and salty. It's actually like a curdled thin chili sauce. Definitely taste chili. And also that nice fermented thing. Oh, it's so good. But I'm just going to take a taste of the soup right now. That is so concentrated with flavor. You know, that was some delicious red soup. I guess it's kind of like a sausage within a sausage. So this one here, what they actually done is they have a rice sausage and they filled it with the various and numerous of toppings of pickled cabbage, garlic, some chili, and also it's small sausage. It smells delicious and I'm just going to take the taste. I think that rice sausage is definitely the highlight, along with all that seasoning in that filling. Tastes so good. Alright, so here we have ordered a suppose like IU jelly, and it's actually got a bit of, it also got some, I think, boba underneath. And you can actually order this with ice, but it's actually in winter, so we have it without ice. Yeah, I'm just going to take my first bite right now. It's nice and sweet, and we also got that lemon juice flavor in it. Yeah, it's definitely worthy to try this when it's in summer. But it's actually very delicious.
Nice and floppy inside. A little bit hard on the outside though. Then I usually get. I had one of those these ones before when I was little, but they're kind of egg shapes or car shapes or whatnot, but not like teddy bear. Still good though. Pretty good. There's honey flavor, butter flavor. I just ordered a usual one.
Of Raohe Night Market. It's definitely getting really, really busy. I definitely recommend this place since we've got so much good food around. Definitely come on a weekday because it gets really busy out here.